Hey everyone! Today, we will walk you through how to download Adobe Animate for free on your PC or Mac using their official trial. If you want to follow along and grab the trial yourself, I've put a direct link in the video description below. Go ahead, click on that link now, and it'll take you straight to the official Adobe website to download it. Now that you're on the Adobe site, let's get you started. First, like with any software, ensure your computer meets Animate system requirements. You can find those details on the Adobe page. Next, you'll need to either log into your Adobe account or create one if you don't have one yet. It's a quick process. Now, here's a little tip. You'll see options for individual and business plans. The individual plan offers a 7-day trial, but we will go with the business plan. This gives you a full 14 days to really dive in and explore all the features of Animate. So, select the business plan option for that extended trial. Remember, you're in control. You can cancel any time before the trial ends. They might ask for your payment details, but remember, you won't be charged until the trial ends. Just set a reminder to cancel if you don't plan on subscribing. After that, you'll download the Creative Cloud Desktop app. This app serves as a central hub for all your Adobe apps, providing easy access and updates. Open it up, find Adobe Animate, and click Install. The download time will depend on your internet speed, and that's it. You'll have the full version of Adobe Animate to explore for 14 days. Perfect for learning animation, creating interactive content, or just seeing if it's the right tool for you. If you love it, you can subscribe. If not, just cancel before the trial ends. So click that link in the description and start animating. Get ready to bring your ideas to life. Also, if you want to stay up to date with all our latest tutorials, exclusive software discount codes, be sure to subscribe to our newsletter. You can find the link to sign up in the description below. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe for more tutorials and tips.